We begin tonight with a local breaking news alert in Hamilton County. This is a live picture at a homicide scene in Sedamsville. Someone was killed in the 700 block of Sedam Street near River Road. Police are not saying how the person died. They also are yet to confirm whether that person is the only victim. We do know at least one person was taken to the hospital. Local 12's Angela Ingram is on the scene working the story, and we'll bring you more information just as soon as we get it.